2 days away now, and this morning we have some ideas for ways to get in the spirit of the holiday while giving kids something fun to do. So we have Laura Olson here with us from Kid Create Studios. Good morning.
Good morning.
And you brought back your fabulous helpers. We have Lily and Charlie. I love the hats. Did they make these?
They did not, because we were limited on time today. We had them made for them, but they were super excited to wear them.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. They look fantastic. Mm-hmm. So Kid Create Studios, you guys do really fun art crafts with an educational component.
Right. We do all art classes, camps, art-related birthday parties. We keep the kids doing lots of creative stuff, having lots of fun with them.
I love it. Okay, so Lily and Charlie this morning, we are helping them make a mosaic.
Yeah, our theme today is Thanksgiving, obviously. And I love sitting down at the Thanksgiving table, being surrounded by my kids' artwork. So the first project we're going to do is a clay mosaic, which you can see a finished version of the project right here.
Oh, that looks fantastic.
And the kid bit, which is what we call the educational element of the lesson that we're going to be learning, is mosaics and the history of the mosaics.
Little art history.
Exactly.
In there.
And we won't get into that today because we don't have a lot of time.
Yeah.
But typically mosaics are made out of ceramic tiles, but we're, you know, making it a little bit more kid friendly, and we're going to be using a variety of different beads and sequences and different doodads.
Wonderful. So I know that Lily has done this before. So Lily, if you want to get started and show us how it
you
works.
Guys go ahead and dive in. And what they're doing here is they're going to be using these bead straws to create the veining that you'll see in a leaf.
Yeah.
And we're working with air dry clay, and we already have it cut out for them just because we're limited on time during the show today. But they're going to press in the different design how they want, whatever design they want, whatever beads they want.
Oh, and Charlie going to town.
Yeah.
Look at that.
He is really into it.
That's really fun. So with the clay, you don't actually need to do any glue. It can just kind of go on there?
You can, but what we're going to do is, just to make it extra special, is once they're all done, we are going to be applying glitter glue on top of it.
Oh, I love the glitter glue.
And then you can see it adds a little bit of a shimmer onto
the
project. So it just makes it a little bit more special.
This is fantastic because I think it gives the kids something to do. Maybe gives mom or dad a break to work in the kitchen. Or do whatever else they need to get done. And it looks like it's a lot of fun for them, too, to get them working in this artsy way.
It's a blast, and, you know, they can make a whole bunch of them, and you can, you know, lay them out on your dining table. And then what I love about it is it can become a keepsake, and Grandma could take it home. Grandma, Grandpa could take it home.
Oh.
Or their favorite auntie could take it home. Or, you know.
So you have all these crafts and wonderful ideas, and, of course, we're linking to these on our website. But you also do birthday parties and classes.
Yes. Yes, we have a full tutorial on our blog on how to do this project. And then we do tons of holiday-themed classes. So right now we're doing all Thanksgiving. We'll be rolling into Christmas pretty soon.
Oh, fun.
Lots of camps and classes over winter break. But yes, birthday parties are something we do really, really well.
And I know that franchising is something that you guys are looking at right now, too.
Yes, we've already launched our franchise opportunities. We're very excited about it. We've had lots of our loyal customers over the years asking about, you know, when our franchise is going to become available.
Yes.
We can finally say, yes, they are, and we're really excited. Franchise opportunities across the whole nation.
Wonderful. Mm-hmm. So we did put all that information at WCCO.com/links. Lily and Charlie, you guys keep working away. You are doing such a great job. I love the idea of having a keepsake to take home, maybe for Grandma and Grandpa, guys.
Yeah, better than us.
Yeah.